Hello, loves. Brooke here, and welcome to The Flourishing Female. In this episode, I would like to share with you the making of my personal clay soul card design. My personal soul card happens to be the Magician. Thank you for joining me, so let's get started.
Thank you.
I've got my box all finished, and inside I have glued the description. So the last step is to glue in the clay. I hope you enjoyed watching the making of my clay design. I will be sharing in a separate video how to find your personal soul tarot card. I give thanks for our co-creation and for this venture in sharing myself with you. Say it with me. I am enough, I have enough, and I do enough. Until next time, may contentment befriend you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.